The Marine Environment Authority says legal action will be taken against the oil spill in seas of Muthurajavela due to a leak in the pipeline attached to the buoy. The Sri Lanka Navy said the fuel will be removed together with the Department of Coast Conservation by reducing environmental pollution as much as possible.
It has been identified that the cause of the oil leak is due to the breakdown of a pipe that was unloading the fuel that had arrived in the island from UAE. The Ceylon Petroleum Corporation said the situation was brought back to normal yesterday. However, the fuel that had leaked into the sea could be seen in Dikovita, Thaldiyavatta and Usvetakeyyav.
I was talking to the person who was working with me last night. He said that he could smell the oil in the area. We thought someone was trying to steal oil. That is when we checked. We are fishermen and this is a big problem. This will destroy the fish. I think the oil stain will remain there for at least 2 months. We request the authorities to clean this as soon as possible.
Estimation is 3 to 4 days to clean up the coastal area. There are various rumors going around saying there will be a shortage of petrol and diesel. The cause this situation is a fuel oil that is used for power plants, and we have sufficient stocks for the power plants with us, so therefore there is no need to panic. We will have fuel in the country for all the consumers.
We will inform the locals living in surrounding areas if they can use the area. Until then, we request the residents not to use the area. The toxic substances in the fuel may cause damages to the coral reefs and the marine life. We have already made arrangements to take legal action against the responsible company. This is a very old pipeline. We are making plans to construct a new one. My main concern was the damage this may cause to the sea, but we were able to minimize the damage. Some pipelines are 60 to 70 years old. We have called for tenders and requested for funds. It is very important to reconstruct these pipelines. There were several instances where the pipelines leaked. The pipelines were established 6 years ago. They have brought down new pipelines, but they have delayed the construction. Actions were not taken, even after the workers pointed out that there were leaks. They applied grease over the used pipelines, even when there were leakages. As a trade union, it is our duty to inform these shortcomings to the country.